884 divided by 2. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 8 but not greater. 2 multiply by 5 is 10. 10 is greater. Multiply by 4 is 8. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next, eliminate 0. Okay. 8. 2 multiply by 4, 8 is not greater. Subtract. Next. 4. 2 multiply by 2, 4. Subtract. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 884 divided by 2 is here.